Hello there, greetings from Austria. There was a question in Archidoc about curtain wall facades, connecting facades with tilted about the x-axis in certain angles. So the first thing I would do is to think about the reference line to the where it's connected in the ground floor, the line you draw, like the wall rubber line. So it should be to zero because it's easier to split facades if it's on zero. But it's not really necessary, but it's easier. The whole topic is not very easy, it's very complicated, and I think Graphisoft should spend some brain power, quite a brain power, to do these tasks for the user much easier. Okay, that's the first step I would recommend. Then, if I have this option, I can make facades which are overlapping in 3D. And if you rotate it on the x-axis, it's there are some functions implemented. You can connect them. First, activate it, then planning, curtain walls, splitting. That's the first step after you have built the facades, the curtain walls. Splitting about this. So this facade is splitted. And now you split this about here, around here. Planning, facade. So, curtain wall splitting here. Point this direction. Now you can delete this. And now you have to apply a profile in the corner. Activate both. Curtain wall. Profile, make a profile, connection profile. This one, make it. So, what happens? One element gets the connection profile, on the other element, it's deleted. Also, it's not shown again. So, this element, you can change it to other forms. I go back. So this here, I work on it, click on this button, and I take these profiles once for all. I can take it extra, but when I connect, click on this, I get all. I go to work on it and I take another one, maybe this diagonal profile, and now you see what happens. But it's not associative. If you go, so close it. If you change it later, it doesn't follow. And it makes a new profile here on this panel. So you have to make it the geometry of the panels before you do this Okay. Have fun with it. It's not perfect. If you, okay, too fast. If you look at this, the connections is not really perfect. Also, Graphisoft really has to spend quite some brain power to get these things working correctly, I think. It's my opinion. But generally, it's possible to do it. Have a nice time. Greetings from Austria again.